Hi guys, my name is Greenoid, Gemzicle, and welcome to a Sims FreePlay walkthrough of the Raiders of the Lost Artifacts quest. So this quest has got a time limit of 2 days, and it says complete this quest within the time limit to gain access to the mysterious island's treasure chest. So by completing this quest, you will be able to begin uncovering the secret of the monument on the mysterious island. If you complete it within the 2 days, you would unlock the treasure chest. The first thing that we need to do is to go to the mysterious island. The bridge is done. Full steam ahead to the mysterious island. To travel to the island, tap on the bridge icon on your town map. So here is the bridge icon. Let's just go ahead and click on it. And that is task complete. Now we need to tap on a monument. Wow, what a beautiful island. There are ancient ruins all over the place. Tap on the ruins closest to the bridge. So that is this one, I think, right here. Task complete. Tap on a monument. The Riches of Terror. Okay. Now we need to read the big book of stuff. I think these are the ruins of an impressive monument. From the looks of it, it had magical qualities for creating wealth. Your sim should rebuild it. Simply find all the missing pieces and put them back together. First, you might need to learn a little about archaeology though. Read the big book of stuff. Note, you can find the big book of stuff on any bookshelf, available from the living room section of the home store. So let's head back to one of our houses. So we have a bookshelf in this house. This is only a 2-star bookshelf, but to read the big book of stuff with this 2-star bookshelf takes 21 hours and 30 minutes. Long time. Now we need to eat leftovers from a fridge. Hey, did you see that? You found an artifact in the encyclopedia. Wow, you didn't even need to dig. Maybe there are more located around the place. Try looking in other random places, such as the fridge. While you're there, enjoy some leftovers. So go ahead and click on a fridge, and leftovers is 18 seconds. We've eaten the leftovers from the fridge. The next thing that we need to do is to search for artifacts in the garbage. Nothing in the fridge. Maybe some of the artifacts were thrown out in the garbage. Search for artifacts in the garbage. Note, to search through garbage, you first have to have a sim kick over the bin. Okay, so let's kick over the bin for 2 seconds. Here she comes. I have to kick the bin over, and then once the bin has been kicked over, click on the bin and search for artifacts for 8 minutes and 30 seconds. She's finished searching for artifacts inside the garbage. Now we need to find the third artifact. Hey, you found one. That's 2 of the 3 artifacts needed to build the first monument to level 1. They seem to be scattered all over the place. Have Sims keep searching for them by doing random actions. Note, artifacts are found randomly upon completion of any regular sim actions, such as using objects, baking, or gardening. So as that says, there is no specific thing that you need to do to get this. You just need to do some short, quick actions. I tend to think, like, go and do things like using the toilet, the 6-second shower one is a good option because they're just quick interactions. And by the way, just ignore, I know that you can see this going on. This is a very pre-recorded video where there is a specific event going on at the moment. So just ignore this thing going on over here. Oh, there we go. So we used the toilet and we found the third artifact. That took, what, like 7 seconds or so? That is task complete. Now we need to upgrade the Riches of Terror to level 1. Bingo, you found all 3 artifacts now. That's enough to upgrade the first monument, the Riches of Terror, to level 1. Go and do it now. Note, to upgrade a monument, simply tap on its icon and then tap the Build Now button. You can also use lifestyle points to purchase missing resources. So we need to head out over to Mysterious Island. Once we are over here, there is this kind of area here that has got this brown, muddy type of icon at the top. Just click on that, and as you can see, it's got the flashing Build Now. Go ahead and click, And we have upgraded it to level 1, and that is task complete. Upgrade the Witches of Terror to level 1. And congratulations, you completed the Raiders of the Lost Artifacts quest. Get out there and explore the island to unlock all of its secrets. And because we completed it within the 2-day time limit, since you completed the Raiders of the Lost Artifacts quest in record time, you've unlocked the treasure chest. Find it on the coast near the mysterious island. So we'll go and check out that treasure chest now. So after completing this quest, we now kind of understand how the monuments work on the island. We just collect different pieces for them, and then we upgrade them to get different benefits and bonuses. There are 5 different monuments, well, 4 monuments, and then the huge volcano in the centre. To build the island volcano, you have to have built all the other monuments up to level 25, sorry, which takes a long, long time. So as you can see, we've got a fire monument, an earth monument, a water monument, which I can actually upgrade. We'll upgrade that now. And where's the other one? Here. And a water monument, which is locked at the moment. We have to reach level 33 to do that. So there are 4 different monuments that we just, as we're doing tasks, we will accumulate resources and then we can upgrade them to the next level. But the limited time prize for this was the treasure chest, which is over here on the island, so up sort of top left side here. There's a little pirate raft here with a treasure chest, so go ahead and click on that. And oh, the mysterious island treasure chest. Wow, so we get some resources for one of our monuments, 5 LPs, some money, and some XP. So that's quite useful to have, definitely for the LPs. Anyway, so that is the limited time prize for this quest. The next quest that becomes available to us is the Need for Steed quest, which is where we can get horses and unlock the stables. So it's a really good quest. That video will be coming soon, but thank you for watching this video. I hope it's helped you out. If you've got any questions about the quest, leave them down below in the comments, and either myself or another Simmer can maybe help you out. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed. I'll see you soon for a new one. Bye.